The nature photography class was the fourth workshop I had taken at the John Campbell Folk School in the Appalachian Mountains of western North Carolina. Since building our cabin on Lake Chetoug, just years before retirement from a more than full-time rabbinic career, I had looked forward to taking classes at the famous craft school. This week it would be photography, and next week the art of writing your personal story. Ever since I can remember, I had always had a fascination with the art of taking pictures, an art form for me of seizing the moment and extracting meaning from the kaleidoscope of shapes, forms, and colors that appear before our eyes. Well, that is, color as it appears to my colorblind eye. From the graying hours before sunrise, till way after the sky finished its pirouette sunset dance of golds, pinks, orange, and crimson reds, my class of five went with our talented nature photographer and instructor to the mountains and hollows that surrounded the school. Our exploration once ventured into the locked confines of a deteriorating settler's cottage, legend to be inhabited by the spirits of the family that once lived there. The pictures captured in this video are what I shot with my Sony SLR wide-angle and 300 telescopic lenses, along with the enhancements made with the aid of Photometrics Pro and Photoshop Elements.